I had a confidence in me. I always felt like, you know, even going back to Michigan, I always said, man, if they put me on the field, they're never going to take me off. And I remember I was eating breakfast in Ann Arbor after a game one day in my senior year. My parents were in there with me. We were having breakfast that day after the game. And I said, one day, I'm going to be a household name, you know? And I said it as a joke. But, man, I think now I look back 23 years later and I go, household name.